Hello everyone. Today I am showing how to run Jenkins in Docker. So before going to this video, please make sure you have installed Docker and Docker Compose on your system. If you don't know how to install Docker and Docker Compose, please go to my blog where all the steps are written. You can follow these steps to install Docker and Docker Compose on your machine. Now I am using the Docker Compose for building the image and running the service. So I have already created VML file for Docker Compose because it will. So this is the Docker Compose file. If you don't know the syntax, please refer to the Docker site, or you can search in Google for the writing the Docker Compose YAML file. So basically this is the, I am using version 3, and this is the services I am defining here. The service name is Jenkins, and I am giving the container name Jenkins. You can give the name of container as of your choice, and giving the image, which image I am going to use. You can search this image from Docker Hub. Go to the browser and type hub.docker.com. Here you can search the Jenkins image. So this is the image I am using for the Docker. Now that I am running the Jenkins on port 8080. So this is first 8080 is the port on your host, and second 80 is the port of your container which is exposed. Now for the consistency, for making data persistent, I am using the separate volume, and I will mount this volume on the container, because if I don't define the volume, if you delete the container, then all the data will be lost. So I have made the directory Jenkins home and map with the /Jenkins_home. You can see that I have created a Jenkins_home folder, and make sure, since I am using the root user, I have given, and the Jenkins container will then run from the Jenkins user. So either you have to give the proper permission to the Jenkins user so that it can write in that folder, or create the files or write the files in that folder. So for now I have given the full permission, but in your case you should give the proper permission required. Now I am using the network net. I have defined the network net. Network, whenever you create the container, because currently I am creating only Jenkins container. In future you have to create another container where you have to run the you will run the job in Jenkins, and the job will execute on remote host. So all the that remote host should be on the same networks. So that's why you have to mention the networks here, and all the containers should be on the same network. Now I am going to run the Docker Compose file. So running the Docker Compose file, the command is docker-compose --up-d. Now you see that it is the pulling the image Jenkins/Jenkins. Download completed. It is extracting the image. It will take some time. Now see that status, creating Jenkins done. Now you can see the image and container. So you can see that Jenkins image is downloaded on your system. Now So you can see that the Jenkins container is running. Now you should know the public IP of the your host, and you have exposed port 8080. So go to the browser, go to the browser and give the IP and port 8080. Press enter. Make sure you have allowed the port from security group. Now it is asking the administrator password. So go to the terminal again and type so basically you can check the password from logs also, but it is since it is not showing full logs, so you can check the password by going to the container. After logging to the container bash, go to the home directory by typing cd command. Then go to the folder secrets. Here you can see that the file is initial admin password. Yeah. So now when you get this file, you can see the password. Just copy it and go to the browser and paste here. Now you can see that it is asking for customizing. Then start suggested plugins. It will take time to install the plugins. Now after installation of plugin, it will ask to create first admin user. You can give the username, password, full name, email address, then save and continue. So this is the Jenkins URL. Let's save it and finish. Okay. Now start Jenkins is ready. Now start using Jenkins. So guys, see that it is a Jenkins homepage has come. Now you can create manage Jenkins here, manage plugins. You can create the jobs from new item that we will learn in next step and next video. So guys, wait for my next videos for creating the jobs, how to use Jenkins with Ansible and Docker. If you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe it, like it and share it. Thank you guys.